Velkommen til... Det er på norsk eller engelsk?
Nei, ta det engelsk.
Welcome to this vlog.
Thank you very much.
Nice to you. Yeah. Nei, press like.
Yeah, press like and subscribe and everything. Thank you. Here we go, new video, guys. We are now cleaning a little bit up in the backyard, where the ramp is, you know? Yeah, here is where we're cleaning up. We are removing some dirt from down there and putting puck. Same here on the corner. So it's going to look nice here in the future.
It's not so easy to see it, but we filled up with gravel here now, so now it actually looks a little bit better than what they did earlier today.
It's a sad, sad day. It's time to go to Exolutla and deliver back this, this really nice Hjulaster. I fall in love with this one. Guys, it's last day in 2020. This printer is not out running for itself, but can you hear the sound? It's for sure a mouse down here somewhere, eh? The thing which is left here now is to prepare the engine cover and side fans for paint. This is going to do today, and later on then the new year is here, we're going to paint it and we're going to mount it and it's ready.
Wow. So guys, happy new year!
Happy new year, guys!
It's Saturday, first Saturday in January. We're now continuing here on the tilbygg. Oh la la!
Problem.
What we're doing here now is making this kant, eller this 45 grader. This is called a water list, because we're going to put concrete inside here now. John, we must have the kuren here inside, that I forgot. Helvete. This is not the water list. The water list we forgot, this we have to do later, but this list is for to not have a too sharp edge after we put concrete, you know. So then, when you hit it, it don't easy fall off. Do not fall off so easy, is what I try to say. Så nå, nå har vi den der, nå vi har the water list cantings. Here guys, here we have the water list now, because now the concrete is coming here. And all this is going to get away later, you know. And when the water is running down here on the outside and here and in, it don't go completely inside here, because the water is not going to go up over here, you know. So it's going to stop here. That's the reason why we have this one here. Good one. Okay, we are done putting down the steel, the armeringsjern, that's what we call it in Norwegian. Next step now is the heating cable and stuff, but this we are not going to do today. Jon tells me here now, this is called rebar, reinforcements bars, in English, this steel. And with some lighter now, you can see that we put actually many, especially across here, because here we need a little bit more support than normally. Put those all the way down, and yeah, it's enough rebars in here now. I've been primering a little bit this evening. Cannot see the sprinter now, but the silver one or champagne colored one. We decided to paint the front bumper and all the plastic parts, same colors as the car. So now I painted plastic primer on it, and then the filler, and now it's going to dry till tomorrow. Then all these parts going to be sanded down, and then painted in the color of the car. The reason why I put filler on it is because you can see all the spots here now. If you paint it straight away without this filler, it's gonna look really bad like you see here now. But when this is drying and we sand it down, it's gonna be straight and nice and perfect when you put the color on the top. And you guys know probably this plastic original have this orange skin. So when you put the filler and sand it, it gets smooth and nice.
I thought no, actually I'm gonna continue a little bit on the paint box. I didn't do anything with this one for a long time.
First of all, I'm gonna cut this aluminium winkle, because I'm gonna have it from there to the top. This laser tells me it's 291.3 to the top there. This is gonna be nice there, but just paint it. Before painting now, I just run over with this clute to make a little bit scratches in it. Now I clean it with this Monopool silicone remover cleaning. This is really nice to use before you're gonna paint.
Then we're ready for some primer. I'm just using this one component fill primer, just to have a little bit before the color. And the reason why is because the paint will not stick 100% if you just put the paint straight on aluminium here. It's important to have this thin layer of this primer actually.
Everything else on the paint box here is painted with Kostan Rulle, not with paint gun. So I'm gonna do the same on this list here on the edge.
But guys, I've been actually forgetting here now which color I've been using on this paint box. So This is Volkswagen color. This is a RAL 9003. I think actually it's this one.
I have now been removing some asbestos. That's why this suit.
On the way out here now, I'm gonna also show you this aluminium list I painted yesterday. Niklas, feeling well?
Yes.
In shorts, ladies and gentlemen. You're a crazy guy. Can you please repeat what you said, Marcus?
No.
Still warm, Niklas?
Yes.
Pretty nice.
Pretty nice today, Tommy. I'm visiting Tommy here in Oslo to go for a run. It's in the morning.
And what did you just do?
I had a break.
We have now passed 10Ks. Only 7-8 to go.
Tommy stopped here now.
Yeah.
And he said,
I said, why don't you just run on the ice all the way around?
I said,
just saw two people going with the dog.
Yeah, a few people was walking here with the dog, but I don't take the risk today, Tommy.
It's 2 days since I painted this aluminium list now. And I put glue on it. Hopefully I put enough. We're gonna push it on here now. And it's gonna dry till tomorrow with the tape on. Then it's ready. Now guys, now we are at the legendary place. We are at Henning Solberg's place.
Hey. Can you please explain me what have happened here now?
No.
Huh? Please. Look at these guys.
Downforce
swings. Did you forget to put the pins on the hood or? Oscar,
yeah.
Can you please explain me what you guys is doing over here now?
We're making a track on the farm.
Okay.
Ice track.
Yeah, we have to look what you guys is doing here now. Yeah, it's minus 20 degrees here now and the guys is driving around with a tank with water. They're gonna water a track they made down on the jorda here. What jorda på engelska? Farmland?
Farmland.
Yeah. Down on the farmland they're gonna make a track here. It's actually, I don't know, it's for sure not farmland, but it's the place you normally make potatoes, you know? Now we go down in the secret basement. Da, hvem har rødde i orden var her, Oscar? Here it was a system. It's an old rally tire Henning Solberg have been driving VRC with. The old sled for Santa Claus.
Og dette jo Toyota Celica.
Og Dagen, Toyota Celica.
Det
som Petter ruller med. This is nostalgia.
Jeg tror det er 500
totakt.
500
totakt?
Ja.
This was a shame, he was looking for something, but we could not find it. But we tried. We did our best, Oscar.
Det er jo
verdt
å se, da.
Verdt å se. Now we're talking. Here we have an old Celica, the body shell. These have been seeing better days, eller?
But you see, it's old roll cage when it's like bending.
There is the old
now
type.
Now it's not allowed to bend
the roll cage anymore, like?
No.
What did you say? If I want a car for the ice?
Yeah, you can buy that one.
Mitsubishi. Or this it ring. Guys, this is some of the trophies to Henning and Petter.
Henning and Petter.
Some of them, guys. Cannonball run on VOS. Det fett. That's a legendary movie, ass. Og Selskapsreisen nå. That's also a really great movie for Sweden. This is Henning's mummy house. When he fights with Maud, his wife, he sleeps in this one.
The track.
Yep.
Long two left, tighten. And goes down to the dip, 50. Crest to left tightens 200.
And this you guys gonna put water on now?
Yeah. This is the watering track.
I'm coming one day when it's icier. We take the Range Rover for a test.
Oscar, I'm going home now because I'm freezing.
It's cold.
Yeah, it's cold. Nice to see you again, buddy.
Yeah, nice to see you too.
And we see you soon again.
We see you soon again.
Yes.
Hi.
Hello, how are you doing?
Da vi på verste. Ja, vi in the workshop and they are working on this Volvo 240.
Ikke du, men dem.
They are working.
You are not working.
Tell them what to do.
You have been walking around for half an hour not drinking coffee. That's what Henning has been doing.
Like now, boys is working, Henning is looking.
So this evening, Niklas is helping me. How are you doing, Niklas?
Going good.
This is for the silver sprinter. These rims is known summer tires, but these rims are really bad, so we're gonna use this on the winter tires was lying down there. So now we're taking these tires off the rims, then we're gonna go and clean it actually, because we want to have nice clean rims. And Niklas here is actually only looking forward for spring. Summer tires and spring and nice weather. Gleder deg litt til det, eller?
Ja.
The reason why he's looking forward for it, because he have his summer tires ready here. Fy faen, Michelin and Oset Racing. Det porno, Niklas. Then we are in the washing hall from XL Utleie. There are some machines here now, but we're only gonna clean these rims. Let's see how nice we're gonna get them. There we go, my mom's BMW rims is clean. This Crafter summer tire is clean. And the sprinter rims are cleaned. Looks much better now, eh? Then the floor is cleaned. There is the tires also back on. Then we close down and go and mount them. Right, look how nice it is now, eh? The front we're gonna wait with, because hopefully I can paint this part end of the week. Then I'm gonna mount it. After I put the inside fender and stuff, then we mount the tires, you know? Mouse in the sprinter is away. And seats is out also. I'm changing the seat belts actually in the sprinter. All three of them had gone off, so we have to change the one in the middle and both sides. And this car was making a lot of noise, I showed you earlier. Then the problem was this wheel. This was actually a little bit bended. It was not straight. So this was making the sound, but now it's changed it. Putting the sprinter parts in my Crafter now, because tomorrow morning I go to painter to paint all these parts. Or it's actually not sure we're gonna paint all the parts because it's pretty many. I think it's only time for one round in the box. And I think it's two March pieces to fit in one box. But we'll try tomorrow and see how it's working out. Guys, I managed to fit all the parts in one box here now. It's not too much space, but I think it will work out. I have now blown all the parts with air. And I've been cleaning it with the silicone remover, and now I'm gonna blow it again, and then we're gonna start with the paint. Base cooler is now drying. Looking good, eh? But this is 100% dry now, we're gonna put the clear coat. Everything is now done with clear coat, eh? Gloss here, nice. Quick trip to Backlosten to pick up some parts. Hello! How are you doing? Are we going to play Call of Duty tonight, Le?
No.
No?
No.
Why not? I was so looking forward to kill some animals with you. Hello, sexy. How are you doing today, Roy Thomas? Hello. Roy, ikke stikke. Thank you very much for letting me borrowing this one.
It's my pleasure.
Thank you, thank you. All the parts are in-house. Then I can start mounting it. This is gonna take you a little time. You can see I've been working. And I've been working on this one. Look now. All the parts I painted this morning is on. Looking good, eh? And with that, it's time to end this vlog. Thanks for watching. See you guys soon again. Hey, one more thing, guys, before we close down here now. Tomorrow my buddy Ewan is coming, tomorrow is Saturday, and Niklas is coming, and we're gonna, Niklas without the shorts, the tall one, small one with the Ford, and we're gonna start to build a tent over the ramp where we're gonna put concrete and stuff, because it's snow, we cannot put concrete now and it have to be warmer, so we're gonna make a tent, roof, walls and everything, so we can put a heat cannon inside there and get some high temperature and put concrete. That's the plan tomorrow. So I think actually what I try to say is that stay tuned. More stuff will happen now in the future.